Mierda! Who's the fire starter? All right. Interesting. Looks like the famous Dez.
Oh, hey, an audience! Hi, audience! Hey, look. Check this shit out!
Holy shit! You blew him the fuck up!
Appreciative audience, too. Come here!
Hi, Dez!
Well, hi yourself. Who are you?
Carla. Hannah told me to come check up on you.
What? Oh, Hannah's such a worrywart. I just got caught up in my experiments.
You guys are all really into this mad scientist vibe.
Yeah, fair. Look, long story short, I looted a grenade launcher, and I think I can make some pretty cool grenades with the stuff around here. I couldn't find a couple things on my shopping list yet, but I got enough to test the concept.
A grenade? Launcher? Hell fucking yeah!
You know, since you're here, you could join in on the field testing fun by herding zombies into the proving ground. But I haven't got the mix right on some of the chemicals, so not gonna lie, it could be kinda dangerous.
I'm already 1000% in. Don't try and stop me. I'm going right now.
Okay, west side, west side! Here we go!
Boom!
Now the other rap faction. East side! East side for the next explosions! Running kinda low on my prototypes. Better make him count. North now! North! Ah, shit!
I like
I'm
that.
Out of boom! you can take care of the dregs there, I think my original idea will work.
Hi, Dez!
Well, huh? Okay, west side! West side! Here we go!
Boom!
Now the other rap faction. East side! East side for the next explosions! Ooh, running kinda low on my prototypes. Better make him count. North now! North! You can take care of the dregs there? I think my original idea will work.
Shit! You said you need extra stuff to make more grenades?
Oh, right. Well, I came here looking for four things, really. I already got a hold of two of them, and you saw the results.
Fuck yeah! We cannot stop there!
One of the other two is... You're gonna think I'm nuts, but it's like zombie, parts. There's a weird zombie in the main dome, see? And some of them have, like, extra goop or organs in them, and those...
Oh, no worries. I know all about weird zombie parts. Kinda an expert, actually.
You are? Oh my god, we have got to share notes later! Okay, I was also looking for some Mother of Satan.
Hold up. Is that a cocktail?
AKA TATP? Triacetone Triperoxide. Can you root through the Quartermaster's documents for where it's stored while I keep looking in the main dome?
I'm already there. See you back at the dome. Satan stuffs in store. Room 3. Okay, back to Dez in the dome.
I'll put together a few more surprises for them while you were gone. So let's get this shit done. Oh, oh, there it is! The weird screaming one! It's the one I need because it's, like, electrified! Sick 'em! Here, 'cause your order is hot and ready. That's fucking to hear, because your order is hot and ready. Damn, you are just 31 flavors of ass-kicker all at once, huh? Come here, let's compare data and see what we got. I thought Rav and Bozzy were blowing smoke up my ass, but I take it all back. You, my friend, live up to the hype.
I'm all about hype, man. The Satan stuff you wanted is in storeroom 3. You cool to grab it?
Absolutely. Oh, and we should, call in and let Hannah know she can stop hyperventilating into a paper bag or whatever else it is she does for fun.
Oh, shit, yeah. I'll call her now. Hannah, it's me. I found Dez. She's fine. We blew up some zombies.
Hi! Fuck. I thought the radio silence meant... Ooh. Fuck. I'm gonna rip a strip off her narrow ass when she gets back.
Uh-oh.
She's there? She heard that? Good. Fuck. Look, you've done right by me. By all us Bobcats. So, I'm gonna do right by you. I found a code for a lockbox or chest somewhere around the Lotusville Mall.
No way, Hannah. You're parting ways with the Mystery Apocalypse goodie box? I thought you were planning a whole op around snacking it.
Well, you earned it. A couple times over. I think you'll be happy with what you find. I've hijacked a scope to push the info to your phone.
Damn, neat.
I think that's my cue to grab my loot and get back to the canals. Thanks again, though. It's been a fucking gas.
Literally the best day ever. Stay cool, Bobcats. See you when I see you.
favorite zombie slayer. You there?
Open day or night. Guess I'm running a 24/7 store right now. My bag's a little heavy, so you want to buy anything and lighten my load?